helps if I actually turn the microphone on. I'm always guilty of that. All right, guys. Well, I've reset the router and everything. So hopefully this will go a little bit better this time round. We'll just continue where I let off earlier. Oh. That was a... And hopefully my controller will work a little bit better as well. Taking its time.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Go up topsy, shall we, and have a look-see. See what we can see. Ah, my favourite weapon, the good old sniper rifle. That didn't work, did it? It's too dark. What is going on? Okay, right. Can I please? Screw this up. Come on. Thank you. turn some of the lighting off, make it easier for me to see what I can, whatever. Well, that was my fault. Accidentally bloody hitting the Hey Adam, how you doing? Cheers, mate. Fills me with confidence. You must have liked what you saw at the time. Probably came that when I was playing No Man's Sky. Oh, crap. Well, that was a mistake. There's a big difference between R1 and L1. Ah, crap. Yeah, I've screwed this up. Screwed that up completely. Come on, man. What, the one about the whore that was a bore, if you mean that one, then quite possibly yes. That would have been Charlie. He said, what do you call a lazy pig that doesn't do anything? And instead of saying a boar, as he should have done, he said a whore. So, yeah. I can't even remember when that was. Oh, I don't even know what stream it was on. It was one of my No Man's Sky streams. We're not having that, are we? I think we need to leg it. Yes, I wish you wouldn't. He says with a smiling face. I can't even remember the last Battlefield game I played. It's a long time ago. Might have been Battlefield 2. How's the stream anyway, guys? Oh yeah, he does. Trust me, he does. I have to admit, he does. threw a grenade again. What is wrong with me? Freaking hell. Jack. Good, good. I was having problems earlier. Can't see Jack when it's dark with the lights on. I need to turn the lights off and then I'll be able to see better. Back to the beginning again, hasn't it? Yeah, it's the campaign mode. Not bad, the graphics aren't bad. Why would I throw a lure? Oh crap, there is someone else here. Right. Guys, I'm just gonna go a little bit darker here so I can actually see the screen, because with the night time it's just really getting bad, the glare coming off my eyes. So now I can't see where I am in this building. There we go. And of course now it looks like it's going to get lighter, so I'll be able to turn the lights back on, won't I? I haven't, I've got Star Wars Battlefront. I'm not big on multiplayer games, so I didn't play much of it because there's no solo campaign. I like to use a solo campaign as a training, really, to get used to the controls and everything. But I'm enjoying it so far. I don't know where I'm supposed to get these damn spark plugs from. Every time I get... close to something. What the hell happened there? Crap. Hey, Dave. Okay. I'll try that again.
One down, three to go.
It's not bad. Quite enjoying it. That's not what I wanted.
Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Finde diesen Bastard und töte ihn! Das ist ja
komisch, oder? Meldet euch, wenn ihr ihn seht!
Halfway there.
Halfway there. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Minecraft either, to be honest. My son loves it though, Charlie loves it. Oh man, stop.
Just one more.
Oh, for God's sake. Go all the way back over here again. Where is it? Alright. Why can't I find this last engine part? Spotted where? I was just there! Oh my god.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Keep my finger, bloody trigger finger on this, it's hair trigger. Can I ride a horse? Come on. You can jump that, surely. You're a horse. Jump. Well done.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we? Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Well, let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual!
Jesus, chill, Bill.
What's wrong with you?
That's broken.
You stupid, bloody machine! Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Oh, bright light.
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Oh. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Rolling.
Tank, look out! machine gun ready!
Oh, Jesus Christ! What are you doing? Scared the hell out of me!
Well, if I watch?
As long as you're quiet.
I just walked up the stairs.
Yeah, well, now you're talking. That's not being quiet, is it? Oh, that wasn't good, was it? Hey Jenny P, how you doing?
Good job. Let's go.
Question, Rob, not related to this game. I found a ship like a space station. Do I have to stay in this system to get it by crash ship? You probably got better luck of finding that ship in that system.
They're fixing to retake Cambrai, so we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Alright.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. Hope they don't realize we're on our own.
I don't go to sleep, I'm Jenny. Oh, hello, Jenny. Hi, Jenny. You can do it.
Stand by for us! Clear the breach!
I believe in you. Oh. Hello, Adam Reed. Oh, hello, Dave. Did they come to our house?
Fight!
Did they come to our house? Did you open to
Charlie?
They're done for! You can't!
What are you doing to me, Charlie?
I'm just asking you a question.
Well, I've told you before.
Vehicles you can find. gun! Field gun!
Go to bed, mate.
So we can hit them when they arrive. This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're staying in place. Not bad so far.
I like it.
I'm glad you like it. Now go to bed.
I'm reading the comments in my head.
Oh.
I'm saying hi to new people that are coming onto the chat.
Fight!
enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
That's because I'm streaming at 30 frames per second, Andrazzy.
Let him have it, McManus! Keep your speed up. Keep us moving. Use cover where you can. Attack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what she does best! Okay, let's move! Come on!
defend this rail yard, lads, no matter what comes.
Come on. Hold it back and smile. Poor Bess.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Oh, well, there you go. It is very dramatic for a first-person shooter, isn't it? Not that I found any field manuals or anything, because I didn't know there were any to find, but there you go. Thank you. No, not yet. It seems to be a hard thing to come up with. We've got a few ideas, but then they just don't seem to sit perfectly. So we'll get there. We'll do it soon. But yeah. Right, okay then, well, I think I am going to call it a night. Right there. Thank you all for joining me. I actually quite enjoyed that. I have to admit. It was nice to have a story and to be linked to a character for a change, and so a bit more dramatic, and it was nice, it was good. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed that a lot. So quite enjoyed it. Alright, but with that I'm gonna say goodnight. I hope you all have a good evening and a good weekend. What's left of it? I'm just the Get Gaming. I think the consensus is we probably want to avoid the word gaming, because I'm not going to just be doing gaming, so you know, but we'll just have to figure it out. But anyway, for now guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, have fun, and I will see you all later. Bye bye.